An Orange County mother and her son are okay after darting out of their home this morning when it caught fire.
It broke out in a complex at Sky Lake Circle. An accident in the kitchen sparked the flames that forced the two to get out and run. WESH 2's Gail Pascal Brown spoke to the family about their close call.
You can see where firefighters brought out this stove. Nancy Torres was inside her condo trying to cook some potatoes when all of a sudden everything went whoosh.
I was scared when that happened.
With singed eyebrows, Nancy Torres got her son out of their burning condo Friday morning. She had tried to cook some potatoes, but when she put the oil in the hot pan,
when the oil hit like this, It just
flared up.
It just did like a ball of fire.
She grabbed her son and got him out of there in Los Palmos at Sand Lake Condos on Sky Lake Circle in Orange County.
I just pushed him out and grabbed the fire extinguisher in the hallway and went back, and the smoke, it was like more coming to the living rooms.
I didn't hear anything, but I saw an orange light emitting from the kitchen. So then my thought was to run outside. When I went to the kitchen and I saw it, I kind of like got paralyzed. So my mom came, and she had to drag me out.
Fire ripped through the kitchen, but Orange County firefighters were able to quickly put out the blaze, adding the homeowner did the right thing.
She went ahead and made sure that they pulled the fire alarm so that everybody else could get out, so she did a very good job on that, and nobody got injured, and Orange County Fire Rescue was able to show up and take care of the fire side of it.
Firefighters also got the family's 2-year-old pet, Layla, out of the house, too. She was near the back porch. There's a pan right there. The American Red Cross is going to help this family find some place to stay. I'm Gail Pascal Brown in Orange County for WESH 2 News.